Michael, did you find them?
Who?
The person who sent the mercenaries to our house.
I'm working on it.
Are we safe? You said we would be safe.
He's not gonna try that again. I'm on top of this, Amanda. Trust me.
Really? You're sure?
I'm positive. Look, I love you. I'm gonna take care of this.
I've really got to do more hot yoga and a whole lot less rock and roll.
Don't pretend you don't do hot yoga every day.
Busted!
This music isn't about glitz. It's more about grunge.
But not being angry. Have a blast. Don't get moody, asshole.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Because some guys came to our house with automatic weapons, maybe?
I'm dealing with that, honey. You don't need to worry.
Money doesn't matter when you're dead, Daddy.
Breaking news.
My boy Mike, good to see you.
Sweet, glad I may be hanging later.
Hell yeah.
They only play like six songs here. Talk about making me crazy.
City of Saints, struggle, so sad.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Oh, we were just talking about you.
Well, don't worry. Another few hours, you never have to talk about me again, Trapper.
You're the one who likes to talk. Watch your back, you two. That's all I'm saying.
Fuck y'all.
Fuck you,
all right, excuse me, huh? Enough! Thank you. Okay, this is it. Well, we have two options. They're both a little, out there, but then again, what do you expect? Okay, option one. We hijack their armored cars. We take the crews hostage, and then we infiltrate the depository. Now, once you're in there and you've got the score, we send in a team of modded cars. You load up, you get out. And we'll need to infiltrate the transportation grid and manipulate it to aid our escape. But option two, we cause a distraction out front, make them think we're dumb.
Well, we've never had a problem convincing people of that, have we?
The other guys will be drilling, taking what they can. You're gonna be the distraction.
Always the attention seeker. You know, for a guy who's always stepping on his friends to get ahead, he has an unfortunately low sense of self-worth.
Okay, let me show you the board.
To recap, these are our options. We try to make them give us the gold, or we drill a big old hole in the side of the bank and we take it out. If you're drilling a big old hole, you'll need a big old drill, a tunnel bore machine. I'll locate it, but you have to steal it and store it near the bank. They're excavating a new part of the metro network around there, so that's where you'll go in. We'll need choppers for the getaway, too. Trevor has one we can use, the other can be bought. The guys on the ground will need a getaway car, so get something fast and tough, and modify it as much as you can to increase your chances of getting away from the cops. It's gotta be stored in a parking garage near the UD. There's gonna be a lot of heat, so think about that. I'm forgetting something. Oh, that's it! We'll need a train to land the gold on and take it to the warehouse. You'll have to steal it. Again, I'll send you the details. Now, if you're interested in the more, subtle approach, hijacking the armored cars and so on, you've got to get some police stingers. Only cops are licensed to have them, so that's a headache of its own. What else? You'll need to get a hold of and mod some getaway cars. Normal suspension's gonna give out under a couple of tons of gold.
Whoa, man, a couple of tons?
4 tons in total. That's what I can get the system to divert into the cage we're hitting.
Fuck me!
Okay, last thing. You remember that underpass we saw from the helicopter? Well, that's where I'll set up the smoke and mirrors to get the cops off your scent.
I've heard that before.
Michael, subtle or obvious, what's it going to be? Oh, you want him to give you the medal? Okay, well, it's first gunman comes into the bank with you. It helps you move the gold into the...
They were at the jewelry store and the bureau, and we ain't dead yet.
And driver number one takes the wheel in the fourth getaway car. Is
third time working together, why not?
Ah, okay. This one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. Now, the hacker, they're going to break into the traffic system, buy you some...
Hey, I used him at the jewelry store, I used him at the bureau. I'll use him here.
We'll only get one shot at this thing. Is this the shot we want to take? Okay, we need those stingers and the modified getaway cars.
I knew you'd like that.
Sounds kind of fruity, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you. Look, this is our only hope. You control traffic in this town, you control the streets. I think it could work.
It will work, as long as we're ready to move now. Come on, I'll take you to the equipment.
Fucking asshole. All right, let's go.
It's just an online persona. It was satire or parody or something. I didn't mean it.
Jim?
You're taking me up Banham Canyon in this charcoal-colored Landstalker to punish me for trolling you? If only someone would save me!
Stall him, kid. I'll be there soon.
You know, you really are funny and interesting guys. I mean, any attention is good attention, right? Okay, there's no reason at all to be suspicious of anyone behind us. And if there was, he would just be there to warn you. He would definitely not kill you. Definitely would not kill you.
Shut up, troll. You gave up your right to free speech when you insulted a celebrity on the internet.
It was a couple of comments, some colorful language.
It was harassment.
You're the comedy writer. Deal with the heckle.
I blocked you. You started another account. I blocked you again. You started another. But what you didn't count on is me having the money and the resources to trace your IP.
I count on you having better things to do.
Well, I don't. I'm a lonely man, and social media is my life. It's given me the recognition I've been denied my whole life. I can make snarky comments and glib pronouncements and lap up the adulation, banishing any form of dissent. I'm a king, and Bleeder is my kingdom.
Okay, that's pretty sad.
Don't lose sleep over it. When I'm done, the only bleeding you'll be doing is actual, like, bleeding, because then you'll be in pain. Me! Me! Ow.
Thank you. bucks.
Oh, you screwed up my car! I recognize those neck rolls. Who is that animal?
That's my dad, you a-hole. Oh, he's gonna fuck you up properly.
Oh, really? How big's this herd, huh?
The size of your herd? Don't matter when you're a total badass psycho, you dick.
Daddy's boy.
Read the tattoo, kid. What's it say? Entitled, because I am.
Horrible little troll.
Dad! Dad!
You got my son in there.
Just
don't
mess him up!
You can have your idiot son!
Let me take you home.
Thank you! Shit! Fuck, man! Do you think it's over?
Yeah, he's gone.
Are you sure? Because the dude holds like a grudge, and I'm like his nemesis.
I wouldn't go that far. Look, he thought you were a fat little nobody. Now he thinks you're a fat little nobody with a badass for a dad. He'll stay away.
But I'm like his troll, Pop.
Call me an idiot, but a troll? Jim? What's a troll?
Like a joker on the internet.
What sort of jokes?
Sort of mean jokes.
Like what?
Like someone posts something and you're all like, that sucks, you suck, dick.
Oh, so jokes that aren't funny.
No, you don't get You don't get it. The humor comes with repetition. Like, you say it once, big deal. Then you say it again, and again, and again, and again.
Boom! You fucking idiot!
And again.
Okay.
Like the other day, he posts this picture of his newborn, and I'm all like, damn, son, that right there is one ugly ass shit, ugly ass motherfucker of a baby. And I'm all like, my balls is prettier than that baby. And then I send him a picture of my balls. I seen roadkill prettier than that baby. What the hell is wrong with your baby? And he's all like, actually, there's a problem with its chromosomes or something, and it's actually a miracle it survived birth. And I'm all like, it's actually a miracle I survived seeing a picture of its ugly.
Enough! All right? Fucking enough! I get it.
Maybe that one was a little OTT, but it's generally really good times.
Yeah, good times. Great times. Great times. The fucking fun you have. All right, the troll can come out of his cage.
Screw you. It's sticky back here and smells funny.
Yeah, well, maybe that'll teach you to wind people up on the internet. Now get out of here.
Find it, put it aside, I'm a mastermind. The good that you must take a flight. Be ready for pain, then never be scared.
time stay high. And I'ma keep soaring, never know where there's no sin against it. If we gon' make it, there's no warning before the thunderstorm come, but I'ma come back to take it. See, I'm in another dimension, and that's why they never can comprehend. You see, but you can come into my world, but you gotta do what's in the near to me. It's clear to me, you niggas are not on my level. Get on my level, you're digging yourself in the deeper ditch. Come to battle, your mothers will rap with a shovel. And truly, it's amazing, cause we here and still maintaining true respect, much more than famous. Legendary has became us.
About that medication over here at Fly Low FM.
Roll that sit up, Los Santos. Put it in the air.
There, looks like the day you bought it.
Mm-hmm. need a cab as soon as you can.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Great. Hey, Lester. First gauntlet's ready to go.
All right, that's good work.
Where are you headed, homie?
Rockford Hills.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
All right, brother, here we are.
No doubt, no doubt.
From a toad to a prince. Thank you.
Hello. Yeah, can you send out a cab to me?
I'm sending one out right now.
Sounds good, thanks. Second gauntlet's a go, Lest.
Good. We only need one more.
Hey, my man, where you going?
Mission Row.
All right, let's hit the road.
Come on, get the lead out.
I guess you're in a hurry.
Por el Baja Loco Burger Shack se me antojó la hamburguesa.
Ay, qué rico. 8 carnes, heart attack on the side.
Good thing, man.
106.2 Islos FM.
Estoy desconsolada porque me abandonaste y tú eres el único capacitado para consolarme.
Man, I love America. Home of the brave, all that. Ride, my man.
Spare change for 114.
There you go, all fixed.
Third and final gauntlets, primed and ready.
Okay, now we just need the stingers and we're set.
I'd like to order a cab, please.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Thank you.
Where you headed, homie?
Rancho.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
Sorry, man. This is the limit.
It was just the wrong number.
Thank you. a couple hours. Let's see that new one, the one that just came out. It's about the finance guys. What's it called? Meltdown. Anton Baudelaire, yeah. A lot of buzz. They're talking statues.
Lester, I got the spike strips we need.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.
Mr. DeSanto, good to see you.
All right.
Hurry up. Get changed, all right? This is the biggest day of your sorry little life.
Hey, man.
So we're really doing this shit?
Frank, come on. Next door. Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state-of-the-art.
Cool.
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8. All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history. Come on, we're on the clock. Let's get to the tunnel.
I would've been mad angry if I didn't get the call on the UD, homies. Know what I'm saying?
Sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Drop the stinger. Do it. Okay, now keep driving.
Out! Out! Come on!
Get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Move your ass! You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No, 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 no!
Get a fucking move on! Come on, move!
Hurry up! Just hold on!
Move, let's
hey!
Go.
Please,
you get these ready!
Please.
Let's go! Let's go!
Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Ooh, then let the slaughter commence!
No, no,
who you
no.
like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you
yeah,
need.
Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No, no.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck!
Let's go! Go, 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 go! Get in!
Let's go!
Go, come on! Let's go, move!
Your welfare! Quit whimpering.
Union Depository, here we come.
Shit, 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 shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck! Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. What you want to be right now is useful.
Yeah, right. Cool.
Cool as a cucumber.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half minute ago.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
Onion 86 in the building. Bank plant 22 in sight. Stand by.
They're here.
Don't do anything stupid. Go, pal.
Authorization? Good. 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 Access is good. Courtesy escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
Right behind you, sir.
And I'm right behind you.
Yeah, I can see you. I got eyes in the back of my head.
Then you see me aiming right between those eyes in the back of your head.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
How about the freeway is an absolute B*CH today?
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your mind, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team is here.
You ain't getting through that thing with a chisel.
Hey, so you know what to do?
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
Oh, a job to do.
Absolutely.
Oh, shit.
Woo! There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
No, you ever want to keep it in the United States?
Sure, take what you can carry.
That's good stuff.
All right, come on, we got a schedule date.
Yeah! All right.
These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons of pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a... Yep, that sounds about right.
Collection team has the cargo.
Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, well, your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
Much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it? Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I thought maybe I could just, Casey, suck
it up.
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Thanks.
No. Thank you. Really.
Cargo is gone.
Cool, Case. We unload at Mission Row, you go on your way. Control, we got the metal. What's your situation?
Not good, man. Meriwether know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
Fuck. You got a solution for this problem?
We got this signal I had. I can use it to keep you away from them clowns.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we own it.
Okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this shit seemed easy enough. Here we go.
I got you a clean connection. Shouldn't be any lag on switches.
We're held up in a red. Turn her green for me. Okay, going across the junction. I'm across.
Done.
Hey, on the east side, man. Heavies, watch out.
We gotta head east at this junction. The light is green.
You're good. Boom. Switched.
Make a left, okay? Oh, shit. More mercs coming from the northwest.
We're held up at the junction.
Change is in. Changed. There it is. There you go.
Yeah, go right at this junction. Damn, Merc's on the left of you guys.
They're waving us through.
Okay, we in.
We got a clean link up. There won't be any lag on your changes.
Good work. Heading south. Right behind him.
Done. You're good.
Hey, shit, man. Heavy's showing up on the east.
Okay, I gotta go east here. This one looks good.
Hey, make a left at the junction. Hey, I picked up more Meriwether northwest of your position. Then, make a right turn.
Green light ahead.
Shit, heavy's on the left of y'all, dawg. Now don't turn, keep going.
Shit, they were nearly on top of us. This one's clear.
Okay, look, so you're gonna go right at this one. Shit, Merryweather on the west of the grid. Yeah, make a right, right there. Hey, Merryweather spotted on the south.
We got a green light. The light is green.
Hey, the north side, man. Merryweather on top of you. Okay, now, we almost clear. Shit, be careful, man. Merck's to the right.
They're waving us through.
Hustle up! You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, Cap.
Damn, I can't believe we got the medal.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Oh, don't forget old Case here, huh? The lead ain't gonna be
wasted.
No,
please don't. No, wait.
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally.
It ain't a chance.
No, please,
he's in on it. Huh? Get up. Hey, get up. You tell him something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing was your idea.
Yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was jumped. I never saw a thing.
Go!
You're fucking going as soft as that old flaccid boy in your pants. This divorce couldn't come soon enough.
Fucking A!
Yeah!
No, man!
Fuck!
Work first, bicker later, man, all right? Oh, shit! Merryweather!
Mercenary motherfuckers!
Right. You, keep loading. We'll deal with this.
Fuck, dog! It's a good thing we paid the tip keeper to get on!
Hold them down!
I don't feel sorry for you!
What these dudes they got in this private army?
Good thing we came to defend him.
We'll have to move soon.
That ain't even fair!
Come on, you assholes!
Are you okay? Get back! Cover!
There'll be more coming! There's more of them! Just in time for the action to start!
If I'd known you'd be this annoying!
Holy shit!
Hold them down!
Who else will be fucking this up? Fucking mercenaries!
Deal with the merc, we get out!
Hey, they ain't gonna catch the whip!
Get out! This is someone's home, you animals!
Hold them down!
Hold them down!
Say something!
Hey, they ain't getting the score!
They're coming from the left! The front's blank! You two take the side! Roid it up, assholes!
Hey, man, these guys are every fucking where!
Come on, you assholes!
How many dudes they got in this private army? Fucking Merryweather!
If you're gonna kill anyone, kill the fat one!
Clear! Come on!
Watch the metal!
If I'd known you'd be this annoying!
Show's over!
It was going so...
Fucking weird!
off already!
Paycheck's no good when you're dead, you ass! He's
dead! You fucking pussy! So I guess we're shooting our way out of here!
If I'd known you'd be this annoying!
Hey, they ain't gonna catch the whips!
Come on, you assholes!
We punch through, we get clear! Come on! Hey, they ain't getting the score! Always getting fucked with.
You, hold the perimeter. Everyone else, in your cars. We leave while we can.
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh? With my saddlebags a-bulging. Huh?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You want to try? Be my guest.
All right, lead the way.
On me, people.
Calling
audience.
Meriwether, the EMT report.
Left turn ahead! Show us how it's done, Slick! We all good back there? They're just cops! We keep our cool! We're about to pull left! Understood!
Ah! vehicles. Okay, seal the tunnel and get a ground team in there stat.
Guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on. We're just leaving the gold.
Yepper.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on, we've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
Sides of the same beautiful coin, the power and the glory of the music. Yes, ah, yes. Sure, it ain't much, but it's better than being a judge on fame or shame.
Woohoo! Gentlemen!
Lester,
we have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point? Let's say somebody gets pinched. Well, then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that it's gonna be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out? And realize what's done is done.
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
That's here's fucking fuck you, man!
Hey!
God. For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel! And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots!
Hey! Leave Lester alone!
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! You all are assholes! Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, I'm sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.
And I'm pulling him down, balling on a daily basis. Duct tape a rich squad, put that in these hater faces. They point at the bitch, you niggas can't compare to this. Swerving in each lane, no questions.
Project.
Mammoths for Wooly. Finally, you can stop worrying about cholesterol and follow in the footsteps of our ancestors who were also threatened by rising sea levels and plagues, but didn't have the worry and stress of gluten and the internet. Extreme Paleo TM is a trademark back-to-nature diet system that's worth paying a fortune for. Your starter pack includes a free t-shirt and an authentic Extreme Paleo TM hunting spear. Extreme Paleo TM is a registered trademark.
Helios cracking Los Santos, keep it alive.
Stay right here.
The 1061 Radio Los Santos.
Hey, Slick, it's me! What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah.
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C. Time's ticking, pal. Beep, beep, beep. And your answer is...
Man, you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Man, fuck you.
Franklin?
Lester, dawg. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming.
Well, I'm a fucking trash.
What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that would fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting, and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
Well, I can see that. Who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB.
Yeah.
Devin Weston, man. You know the,
Oh, that angry that, rich fucker from whatever hole he hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right, I say kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know? I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay? But I'm sorry. I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... okay. Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns a piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Marietta Heights melting it down, then maybe, maybe, both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
I got you.
All right.
What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here. I'm waiting to check, titty spraying the Mac. It's thin dubs in the back, on the lap. I got a bitch to look like Layla Ali sitting in my lap. Got a coffee skateboard, bitch on the black. Speaking skateboards, where tune at? Couple in my break the skateboard.
Skateboard on a nigga track. No lie, no lie, I already got a plaque. Mama got a house, daughter got accounts. Just to think a nigga like me started with an ounce. Bad bitches and deep boys, we bring them out. If them niggas pussy, we douche them, we clean them out. This the voice of ghetto intelligence. If you got work, go to work, don't work at your residence.
For presidents, work to Muhammad, that triple B. Heaven sent, riding through the jungles in that motherfucking elephant. That's a great.
There he is.
With them ears on it, swimming through the hood like it got fins.
Where we going?
We heading to the foundry place.
Thanks to computers, I can't spell anymore. I'm gonna keep it real with you guys, man. But think about it. When was the last time you tried writing a note with a pen? Atrophy, man. Atrophy.
Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dog. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. At least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you fronting as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out of myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me from sucking your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off.
Man, every fool in this town got somebody who want to clap.
Yeah, but that applies to some fools more than others.
I heard that.
Nigga, I'm talking about you. Everybody in this town wanna take a pop at your ass. Look, man, Michael and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you.
gun. It'll get the job done.
That gun? It makes me think this is a setup.
Did it?
Hey, man, what the fuck am I doing risking my ass trying to save y'all ass if you just gonna kill each other?
Hey, you're not saving me. You're saving him.
Ah, you're saving this fat fuck.
Man, y'all gotta keep y'all fucking heads right and end this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if we're doing this shit, man, it's either now or never.
Come on, Trevor.
Fuck it!
You go over there.
All right, where you want me?
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
Secure the building. Watch your sector.
Gee, dog, gotta wait.
What's the difference between this and our licks in the hood?
Difference is so
cowboy tons are gone, homie. Get the fucking head down. You motherfucking asshole.
Lane, pump.
Come on, T, cut it out!
in a brick!
Fine! I'll try and find him!
It's Warzone outside, homies!
Talk to me, T! Cut it out!
They keep on coming out here!
Trevor, stop being a prick!
Holy shit!
Talk to me, T!
What the fuck is going on out here?
They're throwing everything they got at us. If we can take this, they'll have nothing left.
Get out of the way!
I need some help over here! Dude, this is getting heavy!
Taking him out!
Meriwether Buzzard, look out!
taking him out!
For now.
Exactly, for now.
So, what's next, huh? Are we just gonna wait around till someone else comes to kill us, or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again?
Oh, bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up.
We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Well, hell yeah, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that tribe, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch, you want to throw him in?
Shit, Trevor will throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust.
Whoa! Hey, it's called a fucking loose end, all right? Now, if we're going to be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
But then we're going to have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See you putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
Oh, I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang. Wei Chang! And Franklin's pal, Stretch!
Huh. Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Shotgun! Woo! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him!
All right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
All right, we made our plans. Let's stick to them. We take out our assigned targets. Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure. We got one shot at this, guys.
All right, let's do this shit.
Was above and beyond, homie.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just wanna be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's hood. Mike and Trevor too. Right. You a real homie, and I love you, dawg.
You too, homie. You done with this bullshit now?
Almost. Couple loose ends.
Aw, shit. I know that voice. You creeping on some fools, huh? All right, nigga, we'll handle your candle.
Lay low, my nigga.
Coast classic. Y'all don't even think about touching that dial. It's your boy DJ Pooh right here. Y'all keep it locked. Let's get down to business, bitches. Cause it seems like y'all just keep on trying to diss this. Do you let you?
man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now. Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now. got our claim. You dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming after.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho! Who's up? We still gotta do Stretch and Agent Haynes.
Let's send their best.
Who's this peck of wood?
Hey, man, that's the problem. He ain't fucking with me, nigga. I'm out.
Hey, man, he clapped fresh, man. Get him.
Oh, you motherfuckers are dead!
Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
wasn't my pal. He was a dude who ganked us, homie. Thanks. So who we got, man? What happens next is plant Steve Haynes in the dirt.
I'm moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Oh my God! Guy! What's his name? He shot him!
Jesus fucking Christ.
Fuck you!
Pressing backup door 187 at Del Perro Pier. Reported as FIC 15. Proceed with caution.
Shit, shit, shit!
Lester, I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. The Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
Attack is on! Defensive position!
I'm the definition of SP! I'm the most suspicious person you'll meet!
We got a constant! Protect D-double! Fuck it!
Get back!
You fucking pussy!
How much is asshole paying you? I hope it was worth it!
You're gonna die, bitch!
and getting kinda bored of killing you, pricks!
Death embrace you!
Where are ya?
Cobb's hit is real. I repeat, Cobb's hit is real.
I'm here for you.
He is not getting through here.
Eat this! Cobb's hit. I'm a walking combat situation, assholes.
Will you see me fire?
You messed with the wrong man!
Damn it!
What a pansy!
Show's over, clown! I just put down half your outfit back in town. You can't hide forever! It's over! That's Trevor!
You're dead! We got a combat situation!
Get
I need cover! DW!
You bleed like humans, but I know you're a reptile! Definition of SP!
Give it up, ass!
Enemy operative in the vicinity!
I'll find you!
Here we are from the Foundry team!
Reloading!
Ass! I'm getting kinda bored of killing you, pricks! How much is this asshole paying you? I hope it was worth it! Assholes. I just put down half your outfit back in town. Humans, but I know you're a reptile.
What do you mean all our operatives are dead?
Wait, hear me out! No more talking! I didn't say anything about cutting your tongue out.
Let's take control of our destiny. These tracks will guide you. I just know it.
Lonely is the night when you find yourself alone. Your demons come to light and your mind is not your own. Lonely is the night when there's nothing left to turn.
I'm coming for you.
Find a happy place, you zen fuck. Here we are, Slick, with a few minutes for some one-on-one time.
Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
I'll be here. Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism, the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two. Offshoring your profits.
Offshore?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No.
Franklin? I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin, goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye. So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
No, we won't.
making progress. If it ain't about that money, then it ain't a part of my process. Meeting with the bosses over lobster tail, strategizing our next move. Conclusion is prevail. Bitches will hold your shit up. Bitches will fuck your shit up. She calling, she wanna lick up, but I'm busy hitting this lick up. Look, bitch, I'm chasing money. You don't deserve a description. It takes some sacrifices to get in this position. When my well was dry, I was still making my wishes. I was riding around, I was risking it, but if I didn't do it, I wouldn't get the shit. Up late nights, I'm out too. It's a few things that I value: money, trust, respect, loyalty, and my crew. Politicking with my niggas about this money, bitch, hold up. I had to drop my bitch, cause I don't need no hold ups. Walk right in VIP, we don't do no hold ups. Get too close, I got some killers with me that'll tell you.
Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up.
Tell you,
hold up, hold up. Hold up, hold up.
Tell ya,
hold up, hold up.
You say you want this money, nigga, then what's the hold up? If you really bought this paper, then what's
the hold up?
Net parcel the great bag. Came up, you can't hate that. Self-made, you can't take that. Yeah, self-made, you can't make that. Some said I need a record deal, I need a co-sign, I need a Dre track. But all the time I had a mean flow, I had a cold grind, and that's a great match.
Hold up.
Payback, fuck codes and I make racks. And my pockets gon' stay fat, cause I murk beats and I slay tracks. Pay, payback, wrist rocky like ASAP. Stay strapped like I'm A-Rab. And in a world of lies, I still state facts. Lame ass, hating niggas take flame baths. All you really doing when you running your mouth is telling me where to aim at. Yuck, nigga, fuck bitches and fuck niggas. If you ain't talking bread, then I don't fuck with you. Hustle. Politicking with my niggas about this money, bitch, hold up. I had to drop my bitch, cause I don't need no hold ups. Walk right in VIP, we don't do no hold ups. Get too close, I got some killers with me that'll tell ya.
Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up.
Tell ya,
hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up.
Tell ya,
hold up, hold up.
You say you want this money, nigga, then what's the hold up? If you really bought this paper, then I'm going all in it, no matter the outcome. They told me I had it, and now I'm relapsing. And how could you ask me? I'm not Malcolm, and how could you doubt me? You heard my first album, and who had the nerve to think I was done with? I left the game graciously for you to run with. Like that in my blueprint, going in front of the time that you had, and it's what you come with. Hold up. If you wanted to work out, exercise it, nigga. And if you wanna see it, visualize it. Now it's millions that we've been discussing, and it was a thought. You thought I was bluffing, and I know that they waiting to see what I come with. I told you my best, and I keep my covenants. Hold up. Nevertheless, I'm who they fuck with. I'm the go-to guy, you niggas go-to shy. No Kanye's or comments. I'm coming. And don't ask me who I like in the game right now. I'll say no comments. Politicking with my niggas about this money, bitch, hold up. I had to drop my bitch, cause I don't need no hold ups. Walk right in VIP, we don't do no hold ups. Get too close, I got some killers with me that'll tell ya.
Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up.
Tell ya.
Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up.
What am I supposed to say? An old love called me yesterday, and she sounds so sweet. Oh, she sounds so, 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 so.
Drill me to the floor. This hurts even more than I expected it to do. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. Drill me to the floor. This hurts even more than I expected it to do. Ooh.
Rhymes in first class, new rollie on. That's how I define high times. Long way from them drive-bys, them ratchet hoes and them drug dealers. Bougie party need a 50 plus, I'm bringing ratchet hoes and our drug dealers. R&S, I love niggas, almost more than I love weed. Body shots, I see blood bleed. Want to turn the hood, they said blood leave. That's how they showed me they love me. I think whenever I smash off, drop some bread in my cash vault. Didn't hit the block and drop a half off. Smoke with me, roll it off. Money stacks getting Kobe tall. My young rider hit his first lick. We celebrate even though he wrong. Trend, drink, keep me calm. Stay focused on what I need to do. I'm the one that's no need for two. I free the block, didn't believe the truth.
Smoking and riding, 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 smoking and riding.
bitch. A Mac, that bitch, nigga, watch and observe my Mac antics. She ain't never seen nothing like this. Two braids, West Coast, straight bumping like this. It was almost two, I had to go anyway. But before I left, it was something I had to say. Your daddy rich, huh? Tell him that you mess with me. Tell him that I'm next up, he need to come invest in me. Straight making that money. Straight making that money. Young players getting raised out here, and all the chicken hair bitches wanna braid my hair. Straight taking that money. Straight taking that money. It's all good, no sweat off my back, cause it's just another day in the life of a man. It's almost three, I had her waiting for nothing. So now she crying and fussing, she think I'm fucking the cousin. I say, hold up, can you prove that? Bitch, are you sure? The last time I saw that bitch was back in 2004. She was bad, you can't blame me though, shit. Since back when Freak Elite was on the radio with shit. If I remember correctly, don't ever sweat me. Don't think I won't turn your broken heart into confetti. Round six, got a call from an unknown. Must have been some ancient bitches playing up on my phone. Hit the store and got a bottle of rum. They gave it to me cause they knew me. Motherfucker, I ain't 21. Had to kill it, feeling made right now. Then went on a drunk mission to my main bitch house. Got some pussy, then I passed out. Woke up and hit again cause she was sleeping with her ass out. Straight making that money. Straight making that money. Young players getting raised out here, and all the chicken hair bitches wanna braid my hair. Straight taking that money. Straight taking that money. It's all good, no sweat off my back, cause it's just another day in the life of a man.
They say you won't be hearing anything, you play it that loud. Cause of that, cause of that, cause of that, cause of that, cause of my, cause of my. They feel that, they feel that. We tell them all to back up.
And let me get my space, homie. I see you mad, you ain't talking, but yeah, your face showed me. I'm at the light and I'm bumping, you smell the dirty. Just turn it up louder as soon as you pass the police. Maxing out the volume like, fuck it, you can't hold me. Tell them that you don't know me. Talk to the sub only, that's the, 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 build it, build it. Hey, yo, hey, yo.
System gloated, revenge of Johnny Five. Equalizer light blink while I keep the party live. I'm pressed to fly, Robet with my dance steps. Running man, Roger Rabbit, and electric slide. Beads of robotic sweat dripping from off my helmet to my pelvis, and now all of my circuits fried. Baselines moving, make them rock the move. This party people, you are now under my hypnosis. Robotic arm contacts the needle to the groove as I proceed to command party people to move. I zip zip, switch into mode and get busy. Humanoids dance around until their dome gets dizzy from all the.
Niggas pistol popping like it's 1999. I was 9, maybe 10, then again, never mind. Fresh for wine, back in time, before rappers dropping dives. Trap or die, chopping pies, with cliches all in they rhymes. That was Gucci, Prada, and anything designer. Money, power, the whole enchilada. Commas, dollars, the greens and the guava. They serve you to your flocker if you disrespect that blocker. Block the choppers on these choppers. Fuck these choppers, I'm a brother. Like Tupac or Biggie Popper. Yeah, you outta, but I'm hotter. Carjacking, pistol packing, motherfucking choppers. Clapping metal jacket, automatic magazines. Head on traffic, fender smashing, windows crashing, pants sagging. Fuck your fashion. Yeah, a nigga run Manhattan. Back in Cali's where it happened. Gucci, Scotta, and anything designer. Groupies, poppers, they all gonna swallow. It's problem, the robbers, the goons and the goblins. They hatin', a lot of them, do a lot of them got them.
From New York to San Andreas, another on the road. Going back to Kelly, going back to Kelly. New York to San Andreas, I'm screaming fuck the world. Going back to Kelly, going back to Kelly.
Nigga was bragging, I'm really out here bowling on the west side, you know what I'm saying? West,
you know what I mean? Yeah. You know what I mean? Just being careful out here, looking out for the enemies, cuz. You already know how we get down, cuz. Fuck the enemies, cuz. On the set, cuz.
We killing everything, anything move.
See, I'm shooting at niggas on the site, cuz. You already know,
cuz. I'm calling the bitch, y'all give me back, nigga.
Yeah, cut that blood, nigga, slipping on the cuz, cuz. Let that happen with the solo.
Maserati like Atari with no car keys. Push it started. New Bugatti, two Bugattis. Tesla roaster, blue Ferrari, Lamborghini. System bumping, Minowari, Rastafari. This the hardest, supersonic, systematic, too retarded. New Versace, new apartment, bigger closet, newer carpet. Hit departments, cooler garments. Set my goal a few accomplished. Shoot a target, moving targets. New accomplished, killed the game and still regardless. Beat the charges, do the honors.
Oh, it's a setup, it's a setup.